I don't think anybody's undefeated except for Khabib, right?
Yeah, I mean, that was something that other people always put the pressure on for me, you know, like every time I fought, obviously everyone put undefeated Katie O'Neill fighting tonight, blah, blah, blah. That's not really something that I ever cared about, you know, or ever wished to be or anything like that. I want to be the best fighter that I can be, the best fighter.